When it comes to mold remediation, if you need a mold inspector, if you're suffering from a wet basement and you live in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Delaware County, Chester County, not only these counties, but stretching over into New Jersey, Mercer County, Hunterdon County, Camden County, Gloucester County. I'm standing with Andy from Paradigm Home Solutions. Andy, I'm really excited to speak with an industry expert when it comes to mold remediation and looking and identifying mold itself.
It's really important to have a proper inspection when you're thinking there may be a mold issue. One of the main issues you'll find will be an odor. You'll start to smell that musty, mildewy odor. You may even see some staining if it's a finished basement or an unfinished basement. You may see some staining on the walls. Usually your senses are very good tools. The first sign of the problem is someone in the house is going to smell something, whether it's the kids that don't want to play in the basement anymore, the wife who says she knows there's mold in there, won't let the kids down there. Usually us guys, we think, you know, it's not such a big deal, but there can be some health issues related with this. We come in, we do a visual inspection. We do not do testing because testing is a conflict of interest when you're also doing the cleanup. It's like a teacher letting the kids grade their own tests. We don't want to do that. We want to stay above board with that and have a third party if that's what's necessary. Most of the time when you see it, it's time to just get rid of it.
What I like most about Paradigm Home Solutions is that not only are you honest, if you go online, Angie's List along with other kind of research companies are citing your company as being one of the best at what you do. So it's not only the mold remediation, caring for people and their health to make sure that they have a safe environment for the kids to play. You take that very seriously. People are scared, you know, on tackling these problems. You know, what are some of the solutions that you can offer?
A lot of people either see water, they'll notice a lot of dampness, it's very humid in the basement, and that's what's going to lead to a moldy basement. We come in, we do an assessment. That's the first thing we want to do is say, okay, what's going on here? Why is it happening? And then we come up with a solution as to the best way to fix it. The waterproofing is a big part of it. Basements don't usually get moldy just because. In most cases, it's a water issue. It could be a ventilation issue, or just an overall humidity problem. So we come in, we do the waterproofing, if that's what's needed. If it's just an issue of humidity being too high, we still have to do some cleanup to get what's there out, and that is the reactive side of it. And then getting proactive, as long as the basement's not taking on water, we can get special dehumidification systems down there to make sure that the humidity will stay at a controlled area to prevent any kind of future mold from coming back.
It's just so important to have someone with the experience that you have, especially when it comes to something as important as mold remediation and the family's health. You want an industry expert that's gonna come out, do a honest site inspection and kind of look at what's happening there. Someone that has the experience. It's very clear to me Paradigm Home Solutions has that experience. I want to thank you for taking
my
the time.
Pleasure.
I look forward to recommending your services to anyone that needs a home inspection around mold remediation or mold itself. Maybe you have a wet basement and you live in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Delaware County. I've come to understand now you stretch over into New Jersey and
absolutely.
Hunterdon County, Mercer County, Gloucester County, Camden County. If you are looking for a pro, Andy and Ross are a great call. Thanks again.
Thank you very much.